We must sacrifice as we believe that we should trespass against us. awaiting one on heaven, as it is in heaven. Give us the same, our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
In Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our Mother Rachel here to be buried in its human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God to give life to all things, that He would raise up our mortal body to the perfection and harmony of the saints. May God give us a merciful judgment and forgive all our sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, give us safety home to be at peace with God our Father, and may she be happy forever with all the saints and the burden of the eternal King. Amen. Your response shall be, receive our soul and present us to God the Most High.
Receive our soul and present us to God the Most High.
Saints of God, come to our aid. Come to meet her, angels of the Lord.
Receive our soul and present us to God the Most High.
May Christ, who called you, take you to himself, the angels give you to Abraham's side. Give us eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on high forever.
Receive our soul and present us to God.
Your response shall be, Lord, save your people.
Lord, save your people.
By your coming as man.
Lord, save your people.
By your birth.
Lord, save your people.
By your baptism and fasting.
Lord, save your people.
By your suffering on the cross.
Lord, save your people.
By your death and burial.
Lord, save your people.
By your rising to new life.
Lord, save your people.
By your returning glory to the Father.
Lord, save your people.
By your gifts of the Holy Spirit.
Lord, save your people.
By your coming again. Father, into your hand we commend your servant Rachel Nina, that with all who abide in Christ, she may be raised to life on the last day, and live with Christ forever. Lord, hear our prayer. Welcome her to paradise, and help us comfort each other with assurance of our faith. We thank you for the blessings you give her in this life to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our sister and mother and grandmother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Oh,